Hello everyone, how you doing? Good evening, welcome to the start of year number two, week number 53. On the drums and cymbals, that's Mr. Kyle Poole.
Yeah.
On the bass fiddle, that's Russell Hall.
Yeah.
Yours truly, Emmett Cohen on the piano, thank you very much. We want to thank all you out there watching. We want to thank our friends sponsoring this evening from Westport Music and Arts Festival in Mayo, Ireland, all the way across the pond. We hope to visit you in person. We thank you for your sponsorship this evening, making this possible. And also to our co-presenters, the Jazz Crews, of course, and Purdue University. Thank you so much. This is Purdue's last week of collaboration, so we thank you very much for all you've done to make this happen over the last many months. And now, without further ado, we'd like to invite to the living room stage two of the masters of this music. On the tenor saxophone, Mr. Harry Allen. And a man that has contributed so much to the lexicon of trumpet. He's looking around for him, but you need a mirror. Get this man a mirror. Get this man a mirror. It's such an honor and a pleasure to have you in the house tonight, Mr. Warren Vache.
Thank you. Yeah, Harry. That's your call. Let's do
Thank you.
Cachet. Harry Allen.
Kyle
Poole.
Thank you.
Might as well be spring. It is spring.
Yeah, right? Thank you very much. That was called Rockin' Chair. Before that, you heard It's All Right With Me. And prior to that, we played If I Were a Bell from Guys and Dolls, Frank Lesser. And we started with a Duke Ellington composition called Braggin' and Brass. And we're celebrating Duke Ellington's birthday this week, so we thought we'd start with a little Duke. We're going to play something seasonal now. This is called It Might As Well Be Spring. Thank you.
I'd just like to say thank you all for tuning in. Thank you, Emmett, for having us. It's a great pleasure to be here working with you cats. And thank you for coming out, and we're having a great time. How about the? Should we cut right to the chase, to the Duke Ellington medley?
Let's do it. We want to play a little melody of Duke Ellington compositions for you now.
I missed the rehearsal. What's first?
Rain check? Yeah, check, please.
Paul Simmers and his band.
Yeah. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Duke Ellington, this week. And we also celebrate International Jazz Day around that day, too. I think they're one day apart. And we're celebrating tonight Mr. Warren Vache on the trumpet, Mr. Harry Allen on the saxophone. That's Kyle Poole on the drums. Russell Hall on the bass. We'd like to feature Mr. Vache.
Why don't you say hello to the peeps?
Hello.
Let's see.
You've changed.
You've changed. That's the one. You set him up. Alley 12.
Alley 12.
Nice little intro.
Thank you.
the great Warren Vache. Ever beautiful. Thank you, Mr. Harry Allen.
I think we should do the first tune we did at the rehearsal, Indiana. Chorus yeah. out in front?
It was a rehearsal?
Chorus out in front. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. We want to thank the Jazz Crews again. We want to thank Purdue University and, of course, our friends in Ireland from Westport Music Festival in Mayo County, Ireland. Can you believe that?
What do you say, Mr. Allen? You want to feature something?
Sure.
We'd like to feature Mr. Harry Allen on a selection of his choosing.
Let's do a bossa nova version of Dream Dancing. Oh. We can do Dream Dancing. Sure.
Yeah.
We can do Swindle. It's your world, I'm living in it.
It's my house. Your world, man.
It's whichever you prefer. Dream Dancing. It's Cole Porter, right?
This is a Cole Porter composition called Dream Dancing.
Thank you.
Great Harry Allen.
Yeah.
We have a friend out there named Sean Fox, who's a esteemed jazz writer. He's celebrating his birthday tonight. Sean, we wish you a very happy birthday. Thanks for always tuning in and checking us out. We appreciate it.
On the upside, or
was it
too fast?
Too fast, too loud.
Thank you.
Let's play faster than that.
Very crept up there. How about A-Train?
The like National Anthem of Jazz. Let's play
a medium-ish A-Train.
I don't think I can play that fast.
But you, what do you feel like?
A-Train is fine.
Thank you.
Bache, the great Lauren Bache on the trumpet. Harry Allen, the one and only Harry Allen on the tenor saxophone. Kyle Poole on the drums. That's Russell Hall on the bass. Thank you all so much. We appreciate you tuning in, coming out with us here as we start year two. We hope you're all safe and healthy, and we want to thank again our friends in Westport, the Westport Music Festival, the Westport Jazz Festival in County Mayo, Ireland. Thank you very much. Thank you to the Jazz Crews and to Purdue University and to the whole staff here, and Kelvin working the sound, Alex Weitz working the video, Lois Gilbert on Jazz Corner, my man Brian Ang on the other side, and so many more. Thank you so much for making this happen each and every week. And if you'd like to contribute to the band, you may tip accordingly on the following screen. We thank you very much. We love you. And good night.